World Muay Thai kickboxing champion Mr. Pud Pod Noi Warroot would like to welcome you to his exciting video on Muay Thai kickboxing. This is authentic Muay Thai kickboxing training. He would like to start with the proper equipment. Of course, the traditional Muay Thai pants. The shorts are very baggy for easy leg movement. A good jump rope is needed for jumping rounds, conditioning, and an ankle brace. Of course, wraps for the hands. You must wrap the hands properly to avoid injury to the wrist and fingers. This will be shown in detail a little later. Without the proper equipment, you get injured easily. Now, the groin protector is a steel cup, not fiberglass. In Muay Thai, it's steel. To avoid knees to the groin that might be accidentally thrown. This is probably your most important piece of equipment. Training gloves for hitting the bag, made of high quality leather and padded. Very important piece of equipment. And then, of course, you have your boxing gloves for Muay Thai. Shin pads for training. Your assistant holds the pads and you execute roundhouse kicks to the shin, to the pad. And hand mitts to execute your punching technique. The hand mitts, the kick mitts are all very important for Muay Thai training and conditioning. The investment is very small, but the rewards and protection are needed. Another important piece of equipment is the mouth guard. This protects the jaw and teeth from breaking. This piece of equipment can be purchased at any sporting goods store. Do not train or fight without it. Now, in Muay Thai, the fighters wear the traditional headpiece. This is to show respect to the gods and to your camp and trainer. Very symbolic, ancient piece of equipment made of cord, weaved together. Master wants you to have the proper equipment, because with the proper equipment, it'll put you in the right frame of mind to train properly.